A Canadian is turning heads as he travels across Minnesota with an ox pulling a wooden cart. Derry Dirkshin left Winnipeg on May 17th with St. Paul as his destination. He is retracing the path of the Red River Ox Cart Trail, a primary shipping route for fur traders and other merchants in the mid-1800s. Every summer, hundreds of carts would navigate that trail. This summer, it's just Terry, his wife, and his ox. His wife drives a motorhome where they sleep along the way. We caught up with them this morning near Wadena, more than 300 miles into their journey.
There's a history side, which I love. I love touching and feeling and experiencing what people did 150 years ago.
Averaging 10 miles a day, travel has been slower than they expected. So later this week, he'll be trucking his ox and cart to St. Paul, where he plans to finish his journey on Sunday.